and a half mile. 70s music, always.
Let's keep going.
Total distance 6 miles. Total time 24 minutes and 16 seconds. Split speed 12.0 miles per hour.
I-75 on the land bridge. Let me get close here. That's the horse trail, as you can see. And we are going to go now and cross over. You probably can hear the cars. We're going to cross over I-75. The land bridge. Nobody here but me. Okay. You can hear the cars. I've done this trail many, many times. This is the other side. You can hear the cars also. So this land bridge is shared with walkers, bikers, and horses, and the wildlife. As you can see, it has the asphalt trail and the dirt trail for horses and the wildlife to come by. That's the only way they can cross. I've never seen anything but bikes crossing here. I would love to see a horse one day. Just crossed the land bridge.
Distance 7 miles. Total time 30 minutes and 9 seconds. Split speed 10.2 miles per hour. No!
standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
I heard all the people saying,
get down on it.
Come on then.
Get down on
if
it.
If you really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta be.
Total distance 8 miles. Total time 33 minutes and 48 seconds. Split speed 16.4 miles per hour.
I say people!
In case you're wondering what app I'm using, I use Map My Ride. It maps everything. I even use it when I go kayaking because you just switch. Are you kayaking? Are you biking? Are you biking on an e-bike, a cruiser, a road bike? Very specific. That's the only one I use. And then it maps it. And it's an app. It shows you the map. It shows you the map. You can add a picture to it. It's a really good one.